The essence of the true religious teaching is that one should serve in India. I learned this in my mother's home. Free India will be no Hindu Raj. It will be Indian Raj. It is not on the majority of any religious sect or community, but on the state of the whole people without distinction of religion.